famous finals of the 10,000 meter race. The world's fastest skaters have qualified for the event. The rules require that each man has to take the lead for two circuits, and the pace is slow at the start. They're saving their strength for the final sprint that'll bring the victory to either Canada, Norway, or America. The excitement grows as they get closer to the last round. The skates begin to move faster and faster. The bell laps. The final circuit. Chaffee has flashed ahead of Ballengrud of Norway and Stack of Canada. It's a free-for-all now, and the crowd goes insane. Close to the ribbon, Chaffee heaves himself ahead and comes through to win by a nose. The Eddie Wedge, a good sliding partner, into fourth place. One of the most sensational finishes ever seen in an Olympic meet, giving America a clean sweep in the skating event, thanks to Mr. Irving Chaffee of New York. The time was 19 minutes, 13 and 6 tenths seconds. And now we'll...